Hi, my name is Cindy Chang. I'm a medical doctor, and I am the lead physician here on site at UC Berkeley. This session is called suturing, and I think it's really important for the students to learn this because it shows them the importance of hand-eye coordination when they're doing the suturing and certain types of techniques that they'll need to learn if they go into the healthcare field.
We made an incision on a chicken breast and learned how to tie the proper square knot.
Well, it's tough to manipulate all the little wires and strings and stuff and try to tie the knots with the surgical tools. It takes a while to get used to.
This program is so important. The students are helping each other, coaching each other, and learning from each other, and the ability to take constructive criticism is key when you're entering into a field where you have to have things that are almost perfect. You want to do your best for your patients.
At NSLC, we have been learning the importance of medicine.
The leadership component is really important, and learning to work as a team and learning to communicate with people, and that just really helps you, and that'll help me in the future with group work.
I think that as I move forward into college, this program is going to help me because I know how to lead my peers, and I'm learning more about myself and how I best learn.